Blood is a connective tissue. Blood is a connective tissue. People have asked me, how is it possible for somebody to be at one end of the globe and another one at the other end, and one pray for the other, and that one that is prayed for received healing? And I've explained to them severally that blood is a connective tissue. There's a blood that flowed from Calvary, and that blood flowed for the remission of sins. It was actually shed for anybody anywhere in the world that believed that that blood was shed for him or her. And that one that connects with that blood, we receive the grace that is released by the blood of Jesus. And I have explained to them that years ago, as I was coming into the ministry, the Lord told me to go get one book on anatomy and physiology. I saw the cover of the book in a dream. And the following day, I went to a friend of mine in his hospital, and I explained to him the book I saw. He said he will help me look for it. He went, within a week, he came back with the book. And when I took the book home, I was wondering, and I asked God, why did you say I should go and get a book on medical science? I don't have training as a doctor. I am an artist. And the Lord told me that day, open to blood. And I opened. There is actually a chapter in the book that is on blood. And brethren, the first paragraph I read in that book changed my life. And I know that that paragraph also will change your life today in the mighty name of Jesus. And as I read it, the first statement in that paragraph said, blood is a connective tissue. Blood is a connective tissue. I tell you, brethren, that statement, as little as it was that day, changed my story. It changed my life. And it has changed the life of so many around the world from that day. Blood is a connective tissue. I realized that this is what healing is all about. That the blood that flowed from Calvary can flow and will always flow to the body of any around the world that desires it. I read this only once or twice, but I have repeated it to myself and to others more than a million times since. Blood is a connective tissue, brethren. So it means that you could connect the blood that flowed from Calvary to the body of a sister anywhere on earth that is suffering from cancer, the body of a brother anywhere on earth that is suffering from HIV, to the body of anyone that has diabetes, to the body of anyone that has whatever kind of ailment. No matter how terrible the prognosis, no matter how dangerous the diagnosis, the blood will flow to that person. And if you are here, anywhere listening to me or watching this video today, I say that blood will flow to you in the mighty name of Jesus. And I say it again, that blood that is a connective tissue will flow to you in the mighty name of Jesus. It is a connective tissue. And I realized that it is a combination of cells that give rise to a tissue. It is a combination of tissues that forms an organ. It is a combination of organs that forms a system. It is a combination of systems that forms your body. And that body, when it is connected to the throne of grace through the blood of Jesus, that body hears the word of the Lord. Brethren, today, whatsoever you call ailment in that body, whatsoever you have been diagnosed with, that ailment vanish now in the mighty name of Jesus. Isaiah 53 verse 12. Therefore, will I divide him a portion with the great, and he shall divide his spoil with the strong, because he had poured out his soul unto death, and he was numbered with the transgressors, and he bare the sin of many, and made intercession for the transgressors. The story here is this. Powerful ones, the mighty, the sicknesses, the afflictors, they have captured so many as they have done all over the world today. According to Isaiah chapter number 53 verse 12, Jesus divides the spoil with the strong. The spoils of war are people. captives and materials that are looted from a conquered territory. They are arranged and tied down for onward shipment to their doom. The people are all tied, bleeding, crying, languishing in their pain, and generally bemoaning their lot. The captors are congratulating themselves and counting the captives and putting prizes to them. Children clinging to their crying mothers are there. Many comely women are being raped right in front of their teeth gnashing husbands and kids. Older citizens are shot out of hand for being useless to the cause of their captors before their own able-bodied but handicapped youth. The youths who could have helped their parents, who could have rescued their parents, were helpless because they were tied down by their captors. That is what is happening in the lives of many. Many are languishing, even right inside churches, as if there is no balm in Gilead. But I come to you today with the message of hope that this blood will flow to you in the mighty name of Jesus. I said this blood will flow to you this very hour in the mighty name of Jesus. And that ailment will vanish in the mighty name of Jesus. And while all this was going on, Jesus stepped in and stopped all the cries and lamentations. And to the shock of the wailing captives, their captors go on their knees and did obeisance in recognition of a greater than their master, the devil. All sicknesses, whatever name it has been called, I see all of them bow to thus saith the Lord, because every situation bow to thus saith the Lord. All knees bow at the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ. The knee of that your ailment, my sister. The knee of that your ailment, my brother. It bows today in the mighty name of Jesus. I have come to declare your healing today, and you receive it in the mighty name of Jesus. And the Lord started calling out the names of those who belong to him among the doomed captives, and freeing them and their goods from the miserable lot. I tell you, your name is on that list today. I tell you, my brother, my sister, your name is on that list today. Distance is no barrier. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah. As I speak with you today, just lay your hands on that ailment. Anywhere you are watching this video or listening to this message, I say lay that hand on that ailment. No matter the prognosis, no matter the diagnosis, however fearful they may be, today I announce an end to it in the mighty name of Jesus. I link your blood to the blood that was shed for you and I on the cross of Calvary. And I say that blood that speaketh better things than that of Abel, I say that blood speak for you in that ailment in the mighty name of Jesus. And I command that ailment to vanish now in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever accusation that the devil has laid in your charge, I declare you free from such accusation in the mighty name of Jesus. Healing is the bread of the children, my brother. As you give your life to Jesus today, receive your healing in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we glorify your name. You can send this message to anybody who is in need of healing anywhere in the world, and the Lord will heal them. Why? Because blood is a connective tissue. Blood is a connective tissue. Father, we glorify your name. Lord, we bless your name. Lord, I thank you for these ones who have connected to the cross today to receive the flow of your blood that you shed for us on the cross of Calvary. Dear Lord, because we have come to you, you say whoever has come unto you, you will no wise cast out. That is because these ones have come to you today, don't cast them out. Receive them to yourself. Let your blood speak for them also in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your blood perfect the healing in their body in the mighty name of Jesus. And from the crown of the head of this, my brother, my sister, to the sole of your feet, let the blood flow through you in Jesus' name. Receive that healing power in the mighty name of Jesus. Is your body hear the word of the Lord? It is a combination of cells that give birth to a tissue. It is the combination of tissues that give birth to an organ. It is the combination of organs that give birth to the system. It is the combination of systems that forms a body. This cell, this tissue, this organ, this system, this body, hear the word of the Lord. Receive soundness now in the mighty name of Jesus. I command that ailment to vanish in Jesus' name. Father, we glorify your name. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Hallelujah.